And here we go. We're hopping online, doing a little bit of stuff. I don't know what character I want to pick. I think I've actually played. Ah, foot cramp, foot cramp, foot cramp. Why? I guess I'll just go with show. I don't know, man. I don't know, man. I can't make up my mind. I don't know who I want to play. I don't care. I think I played this guy before. I can't remember. There's been a fair amount of three bar people that I have played. And, like, I don't know. I don't know. I talked about it a little bit, but it's just, for some reason, the three bar connections tend to be better. Oh, that's okay. Yep, I do remember now. This homie was a, that's why. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, I definitely thought I'd be able to hit first. Oh, I thought I blocked. I did react, I just apparently didn't react in time. So I just got bopped. I don't think I'm dead yet entirely, but I was supposed to dash under that and then I didn't dash. But yeah, I remember now that this, I played this dude and I think I beat him actually. I can't remember. It doesn't matter. Really? Really? I'm a fraud. I'm a fraud. I didn't actually mean to do that, but it just came out. Somebody please explain that to me. I would love to hear an explanation of how a charge move comes out after I dash forward. See, there it is. That's what you get for fucking intro skipping, you asshole. Where was the... Okay. I'm not even doing anything. Like, I'm not even doing any mix-up. I'm not playing, doing anything. I'm just jumping. God, yeah, you can't fuck air-to-air with that JB. You just can't. Jesus! But now I remember why. I only lasted one match. Oh, I wanted to... Yo, I am the best. I am just the best. Clearly. Just so good at games. What? Cool. So that was just fantastic match. We're not playing that dude again. That's what happens when you skip the intro. Don't fucking skip the intro. I hate that, like, Arc System Works has had, what, like, 20 fucking games come out. Every single one of them uses the intro to synchronize the connections to optimal efficiency, and motherfuckers like this still skip the damn intro. Man, that homie is gone. That motherfucker. Actually, you know what? That's what happened. I didn't decide to stop playing that dude. That homie was fucking gone. I think I remember this striped banana dude too. Yeah, I didn't even do anything. I legitimately did not do any mix-up in the entirety of the, like, the closest I got to mix-up there was doing the SB aerial whatever the fuck. I should actually learn move names. But his SB shit into the SB shit, and I need to learn how to do that closer to the ground. Because Tiger Neen, it gives me a super jump, puts me up way too fucking high, and so it is reactable at that point. So I need to figure out how to do it as low to the ground as I possibly can. Damn. Damn. Don't. Okay. Yeah, that dude immediately ran away and went to play somebody else. Shit. I guess I'm fucked here. Because I looked at, lobbies, and there were none of them. There were player match rooms is what they're called. There was one bar, and then, like, 3-0 bars. But this has definitely been my problem. Why will you not come play me, dude? Two bars. Whatever. Fuck it. When we don't want to play. But yeah, this is just... It's basically either I win and the person leaves the majority of the time, or, like, I lose and then they'll keep playing because they want to, I don't know, like, pad up wins or whatever. But it doesn't even make any sense because I almost never actually play... people that are the same. No, I am not playing zero bars. I don't know why you wouldn't come play me, but I'm coming to play you. See, like, what the fuck? What is that? That's just, I don't, whatever. People are fucking weird. I don't understand them in any way, shape, or form.
Picture in your head your own appearance as well as your alter ego.
I'm tired. Y'all know that? Sure, it's a shocking revelation. Maybe that's why. Maybe his connection says something different. Maybe he sees like a one bar, but I see a two bar. And so he's like, nah. But I'm like, yeah.
If you resist, I'll show no mercy.
Round one.
Do it!
Ow.
I must hit. Go!
That was a good start.
Okay.
Go!
I must hit. Do it!
Fail.
God damn, people just... Okay, I'm gonna stop going for, like, bro mix-up and just... Because everybody mashes. Fantastic. That really combos... Okay, good. Thank you for the super. Appreciate that. Great. Fantastic. Everything came out as it should have. God, why do I play this game? It's just so dumb that people get rewarded for shit like that. Like, it's not just that people get rewarded, but they get rewarded so heavily. Really? Oh, okay, I see it got hella laggy. All right.
Okay.
God damn, dude! All right. Well, he was right. Jesus! This is so painful. I'm sorry. Everything about this is just painful. The player, me, the connection, everything. Jesus Christ! Thank you for the DP. There was a DP. But no, didn't want to come out, and so now I get to eat all of this. The hell is... I don't even know what the fuck buttons are coming out right now.
Don't move.
That was just awful. I'm sorry. There wasn't even anything good to say. So if that dude invited me to a match, then let's go play him. Because clearly we're not getting anything good in here. But that's definitely like a wireless situation where it's perfectly fine the majority of the time. And then all of a sudden there's just spots in the middle of it. Yeah, sure. Good game. Fucking great game. Definitely was the definition of that shit. Oh, I don't know what that means. I'm sorry, but I don't know what that, I don't know if you're asking like my best match played or like, I don't know. I just don't know. Oh, hi Ty. Let's play. Ty! No! Oh, I'll play Chaos is cute. No! No! Les Lichu, you're a bitch. You're a bitch. I hate that shit, though. Can't play that dude. I've already played that dude. Oh. Oh. Let's see, it's like, is there anybody available that has... Nah, just Anime King. Let's do it! Oh. This might be not him, so he might not want to play. Oh, okay. We'll see. If he doesn't pick Adachi, then this is not him. But I do usually have a decent connection with him. Like, regardless of what the one bar thing says, I tend to have a good connection. Picking Adachi? Alright, it's him. Time to see the worst ass beating of your lifetime. Of your lifetime. This is gonna hurt. It's gonna suck. I am going to be angry the entire time. I'm gonna rage out and talk about how much bullshit this game is, how I cannot get away from the Adachi pressure. Like, basically mid-screen, Adachi's okay. You can get away from him. There's enough pushback in his moves that you get a chance to, you know, do your own thing eventually. But once you're in the corner and there's no longer any pushback, you are fucked. Welcome to the Thunderdome, bitch. Prepare to die. That is Adachi in the corner. So, basically, I just gotta not get cornered.
Is it okay if I finish this quick?
Because if he does corner me, that's basically it. Like, game over. Peace out. You're done. Thanks for playing. Damn. I thought I would be over that. Oh god, that scared me! What the shit? Good counter, I couldn't block that. That was good. Save. All of that is safe. Oh, he called out my roll. Called out my jump too. If I had just stayed on the ground, I would have been fine. He called me out. The fuck was that? I'm actually kind of mad now, because that was... Why do I keep getting these charged moves? That was supposed to be a throw. That was a throw. And instead I get the fucking charge move. I'm so... Like, this has never happened before today. Ow, call me the fuck out again. I hate his air to, or not his air to airs, but his anti-air. Shit, that caught me out of jump startup. Oh, am I dead? Yo, am I dead? Oh, shit. I tried to get away. All good. Okay. I could have teched that, obviously, but I didn't. I'm still so mind-fucked by the, like... It's so weird how lenient the charge times are. Like, in that I think it happened in the first game, where, like, I literally dashed forward for an entire half of a second. And then I pressed, whatever, but I can't even remember what I did. Pressed A, I think. And I got a shuriken, which is, it's a charge move. It's not like I accidentally did a quarter circle forward. That shit's a charge move. Versus, and then in that one, again, I'm holding down back, and then I press forward to try and, you know, walk a little closer. I mean, I guess that one makes a lot more sense than the dash forward one. It's just unfortunate that that happened, but yeah, duh. Wanted to fucking throw, got an unsafe move right in the corner and got bodied for it. That's just disappointing. All right, I gotta be better. I gotta use my meter better. And I really need to figure out escape times. Because from what I've seen so far in every match I've played against this dude, which I have lost every single match I've played against this dude, every single time he does a gunshot, up until he does that gunshot, he's basically 100% safe. And it's when he does that gunshot that I now get a choice. In the middle of my moves. See, now I'm in the corner. Now I'm in the corner and life is bad. Okay, so I can't... Well, my 5A. I tried the 5A and that was a poor choice. That's, yeah. Reacted to DP late. Thank you for the super. Okay. Yeah. That is one problem with, like... See, there is obviously a gap in there. There is a pokeable gap in there. But... Show's fastest poke is 7 frames. I don't know how fast Dachis are. That was not what I wanted. That was supposed to be a roll. There was supposed to be a 5B in there. Second hit of that wasn't supposed to fucking whip. This character's just so awkward overall. God damn, that's... Okay, I need to pay attention to that. Good fucking call. Good call out again. It looks like he can actually do it. I think that's actually, that might just be a burst. He'd have to confirm this himself. But I think every single time he's caught my burst, it's been at that moment. And it's just, I mean, you know, it's possible. It's just, you know, I'm too predictable. But it seems like with the consistency that he catches it with, that might just be a burst safe combo. And I can't do anything about it at that point. Yeah, obviously. Dude is far more well-versed in Persona 4 Arena than I am. And I can't... Like, despite the fact that I have played this dude, and I think around, like, 15 matches now at this point, I still know nothing about this matchup. I just don't understand it. I don't understand the character. I mean, like, I understand the character. I get, you know, like, all of his move properties and shit. But I just don't have any... idea of when it's safe to do things. I just don't know. Like, I've been guessing. And like I said, it's basically, at this point, it's just if he does the gunshot. Except if he does the EX gunshot, that is safe, and he can come back in and continue his pressure at the cost of 25 meter.
Is it okay if I
and then, you know, he can pull out a command grab at any point in time. Or just a regular grab. He's just... This character's just rough. Okay, see, like that. But the problem is, again, I tried to 5A that. Shit, I should not have allowed that to happen.
This is gone.
I always have to go for the C version. I can't. Is that an 8? Does he have 819? No, that's a 6. Booyaka, booyaka! 619! Booyaka, booyaka! That's my line! Nope. Nope! Nope! Never gonna get hit by that again. Never again. I can't do shit off that. Oops, that was not what I wanted. Damn it, that's an overhead! Nope. Can't do anything. EX. Shit, that's low. Shit, he called out my roll. Shit, that's an overhead. That was a rage burst. I should not have bursted there. That was stupid. I'm just mashing now. I have given it all up. I have given it all up. Wait, did I get hit? How the fuck did I get hit? Fuck! Oh, in the mid-swing. Mid-fucking-swing. Makes me mad. Good DP, good DP. Okay, okay, okay. He's doing that every time. Oh my god, I know why I got hit there. So, okay, so I can't even 2A out of that. I tried to DP. I see that stance and I try to DP, but sometimes I react late. Shit, okay, so I can't roll and do something. Oh, am I dead? Please don't be dead. Please don't be oh shit. Yeah, that was too obvious. Like, I had no other choice. That caught me out of jump startup. The fucking gunshot caught me out of jump startup. That sucks, because I completely gave away the second round. Like, I actually had a chance there, and I just completely handed it over on a silver platter with terrible decisions in that second round. I'm gonna give him a first of 5. That's basically, that's in general what I give him. I think both times he's insta-killed me in the fourth game, too. I can't remember what happened the first time. I think I might have just done a random, because I think the first time I was using Sho. And I might have just done a random reversal, and then he insta-killed me off of that. And then the second time, I thought I was smart. I thought I was being smart and reacting to his Zyodyne, his whatever the fuck that shit is, his Zyodyne full screen with my own Zyodyne, so I would hit because I was using Akihiko at that moment. And he insta-killed me off of that. Insta-killed me off the recovery, so that shit hurt. So we're gonna see. I might get insta-killed here because I think it's happened both times on the fourth game. Although I'll never make that mistake again. I don't want to say never, because it does at least require an awareness of, you know, what round it is, how much meter they have, and I don't really, I'm too focused on trying to just use my own character right now. I need to be using more 2C though. 2C to reset. I mean, there's got a gap in there, so you have to make them respect it. But it's something you can pull out like every once in a while, and I haven't used it once. Also baiting that out. Oh god, that whiff punished me. Let me out! God damn it, I should have reacted to that. I did react to that, but apparently that was safe. Oh, where was... Oh. Okay. Shit. My fucking anti-air sucks. Am I dead? I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. What? 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 Whatever, dude. Whatever, person. Does he recover, like, immediately if you... Whatever. I ain't even mad about it. Huh? Anti-airs are so fucking awkward! I tried to 2B on landing. Yeah. This character is just not good with the anti-airs. God damn it! That was a throw tech! We both know that was a fucking throw tech! Get in the corner. Shit, I didn't jump. Shit. Shit. Raid burst again. Shit. Nice roll, dumbass. I'm getting bodied here. But yeah, that was supposed to be a roll, and it wasn't. No, fuck that. Oh my god. That's not gonna kill, I don't know why I did that. I have no neutral game. I just kinda jump around and do shit. Okay, so that's safe if he keeps falling forward. I know what you're thinking. God damn it. Oh, I DP'd right when I got grabbed. God damn it. Yeah, good answer. That was too obvious. Oh, he landed. Alright, so one more game. Damn, man. I don't know what to do. I honestly have no clue what to do. I mean, obviously the answer to Adachi is just don't let him ever hit you. Because once he actually puts me anywhere in any kind of block string, I don't know what to do except sit there. And, like, no matter what, no matter how bad you may think a character is in a game, no matter how, like, little mix-up you may think exists in a certain game, if you are sitting there and just blocking for 5, 10, 15 seconds, however long, you will get hit eventually. You will not block that entire time. Something will land. It's just, it's inevitability. And there's really nothing to be done about it. So I need to be, basically, I just need to be controlling neutral, which is my only, you know, because unfortunately shows defensive options. You've seen me try to anti-air, it whiffs half the time. Half the time the first hit hits and the second hit whiffs. Or like the first hit whiffs and then I get hit before the second hit even comes out. It's just his anti-air leaves a lot to be desired. And so because of that, I just need to be kind of, because Adachi's strongest tool in the game is his JC. His JC is amazing, and he can use, obviously you've seen him use the J2D on me to bait out my own anti-airs and punish them. So basically, his strongest tools are when he's in the air. So I need to be in the air, and I need to be... Let's get to work. Shit. Okay, I deserve that. I should not have kept mashing. Damn. I don't know why, I just tried. Cause it's something I'm not done before, so I just tried to all out attack him. Damn, that is safe. It's no use. And I can't even pick that up. I'm supposed to hit him! If I turned around, I think that would've worked. Oh, the whiff! The whiff! I was trying to do mix-up off of that, but since it whiffed, the mix-up didn't come out. I could've blocked that, though. Obviously, since it wasn't a counter hit. Nice. That was a very nice spacing. Has a behind! Hands in my hair! Well, I guess that saved me one more ass kicking, I guess. I don't know what happened there, but hey. Saves me getting bodied one last time. Damn, man, that's just... I was doing a lot better. I mean, I think it's just because... Like, he bodied my Akihiko. And it was just simply because I have no real neutral with Akihiko. And so obviously, you know, if you don't have neutral with Akihiko, you're going to get Supernova 316. Where you at? Supernova 316? Supernova 316? Come to me. Come to me, not Anime King. God damn it. Maybe Supernova 316 will come over here. Either way, GG's, Monsieur Tai. Still undefeated against me. I think that's 20 and 0. No, not 20. Sorry, 15 and 0 for him. That's sad. Even when I played against Severin, I got at least one win against his Kokonoi when I knew nothing about that fucking matchup. But that was in a game that I was actually decent at. But I am getting slowly better. It's just, you know, jumping around between characters constantly, not really having any, what am I trying to say? Not really having any dedication to any one character, so I kind of just reset the status of my play. So it's just like, you know, I improve with one character, and I'm like, eh, I don't really want to play that character anymore, let's go over to this one. And so I slowly improve with that character, I'm like, eh, I don't want to play that character, let's go over to, and you know, I basically reset myself back to square one. And I kind of just lose all of that, all of the improvement that I made for myself. That color. That fucking color. Did it even let me? I don't think it even let me choose. I don't remember seeing the whole, what's it called? Stage select and music select. Maybe I was just mashing through it. I don't know. Okay, it digs. This is my last save stage. Yep, with punish. That's what I get for trying to do aerial shit against that character. Tried to backdash. I don't know how the invincibility on backdashes work in this game. I could've punched that. Ooh, I fucked that. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh, I fucked that up bad. He tried to call out the Akihiko. Good combo. He knows his combos. This is how you actually play Akihiko. You gotta have those confirms. Yo, this character. Yeah, this is a dude that knows how to play this fucking character, so this is not gonna go all good shit. Good call out. Oh my god! Oh, I tried to call that out, and then obviously. I did call it out, I just didn't block appropriately. Oh, good shit, good armor, okay. There were no gaps in that. See, if I was an Akihiko player, that would be something to pay attention to, but I just got my ass kicked, and I'm kinda sick of getting my ass kicked, so I'ma just bail. That was actually a good connection, though. If I was slightly better, where I could actually kind of compete with this dude and I wouldn't just be flailing around like a fucking asshole all the time, I'd actually stick around and play him. But, unfortunately. That was fun! Now I'm running away. No, running away. So, I don't know. It's unfortunate, because, like, against those kinds of players, against players like him, against players like Tai, normally I would really enjoy playing against them. Because those are the kind of people that you fight against, that you actually learn a matchup against, right? They're doing good shit. They're doing smart shit. He's doing the cross-up, the SB cross-up stuff that I'd have to pay attention to. Ty's got that pressure on lockdown. All stuff that I need to learn how to deal with if I were to if I had any desire to play this game. But it's not there, so it's like... playing against them is just, damn, man, I'm just getting my ass kicked, and I don't want to learn the matchup. I just want to flail away and have fun, but I can't flail away and have fun against them because I'll just get bodied like you guys saw. So I don't know. But I think, I don't know. Next video, occasionally, sometime.